Hey everybody, what we have here is my enclosure for the uBITX multiband transceiver that I recently assembled. And this enclosure is some aluminum extrusion from scrap that I had on hand that I cut out and painted with camo paint. And fashioned a case for the uBITX. And if my figurines are correct, I've wired everything correctly. I haven't powered it up yet. I probably spent more time on the case than anything else. Now to fire it up to see how it works.